Get an OP up in a second.
Sounds good.
Does my mic work? Can you guys hear me?
Yep, my aim at Charlie.
Yep.
Alright, thank good. Thanks.
basically right on top of me, Ultra.
I'm
Go guys, push the circle, push the circle.
There gotta be somebody up there.
I
Guys, hold the point. Hold the point.
Okay, just drop two. Across the bridge.
Couple guys southeast.
That tank, Artie. Tank is in danger of Artie.
Some place to spawn behind them would be a lot better.
Yeah, we're trying to get an airhead in the back. They're trying to figure it out.
Here's the airhead.
There, airhead. Actually, squad, redeploy on the airhead. I'm gonna redeploy and put it on.
Redeploying.
Huh, do you need to watch that?
Yeah, I gotta charge it. I'm charging my phone.
Did you get a charger for it? Oh.
Yeah, it came in the package.
Sweetie, let's see. What's your passcode say?
Yeah. I got punished. So I don't see my text messages showing up on that.
Guys, if you guys can redeploy on the airhead.
Let's see, let's go ahead and fin some of this out.
Heads up.
Sweet.
Heads up, I'm
edit some of these ones you don't need on here.
Okay, I'm trying to put...
There's a walkie-talkie up after we download mine.
You can play on the airhead, boys.
But you can walkie-talkie.
8 seconds out.
Yep.
Six.
Yeah.
I'll put an OBD up too.
Get it away from me.
Yeah, get some distance from this. Yeah.
Yeah, because the Americans pretty much know where we're coming from.
True. I got excited, I'm sorry.
I brought a demo charge specifically to do good work. And...
I stole your thunder, didn't I, man? Sorry.
Yay. Yeah. Oh my god, if I get stuck on a fucking wall again. Cajun, little bit of Cajun on there.
What?
Sorry, I was sending a text, an urgent message by pigeon. What? From the east.
Yeah, we need another.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, try to push them all, but it's gonna be tough.
What do you want?
East, further east.
Yeah, they pretty much all know where
we're
at.
Yeah, I don't know what is what.
I'm trying to get them to drop supplies east so I can.
Yeah, they got us boxed in from the east too.
That's how it actually sounds.
Might have to start further back towards east. Gary behind.
Would be optimal.
So it'd be easier for me to find it.
For you to find it?
Sweet. I'm coming. One moment.
Wait, is our commander dropping an airhead as soon as top wall that I came from for the last 5 minutes of dying?
No clue, man.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, he's out of.
Yeah, but if he puts it east, it's just gonna get smothered. There's too much east right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna spawn behind the point.
Dude, how are people seeing so good?
I'm not. I am getting my cheekies clapped.
Dude, the commander's doing like Hulk Hogan impressions and shit.
No,
it's
no.
Annoying.
Oh my gosh, brother.
Yeah, see. Fucking up the point. I can barely get
him. He's just like screaming in your ear. Can you get on the point, brother?
I'm like doing like Macho Man and shit.
Oh yeah, I got it. The cream always rises to the top.
That's all I'm fucking hearing. It's annoying. I'm trying to put an LP,
Brother! East 125, East 125, infantry.
Well, I just found an enemy, Gary.
Nice.
Check, moving gun. Reloading. Yeah, try this way and see. You guys got contact? I'm coming! We're fighting over the last point. We're right here. Come.
Looks like they're about to pop up a carry in the east.
On cue, squad.
Yeah.
Two nannies.
Yo, yo, yo. Just playing some Hell at Loose.
Hello.
What you up to, my friend?
Catching up on this general chat on Twitter.
No, okay. Bertha, Stalin is Bertha, Bertha, Bauke, Bauke, Bertha.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen, ja.
The guy's dead, but that garrison is right there next to our OP. 30 yards, maybe.
Check.
Heading 3-4 from the OP.
Fighting and shit.
Well, fuck.
Annoying, dude.
Why is that heavy tank hanging back?
Did anybody kill that, Gears.
I was definitely thinking about not getting on tonight and just playing Pokemon instead because I've been enjoying that.
Oh. Hey, if you want to play Pokemon, you can play Pokemon. You don't have to.
No.
Okay. Come on, finish this. I can switch over. Let's go. Using the smoke. Booty, you got guys pretty much your 12 o'clock. Come on.
Oh, so how'd your date go?
My date? Not good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could just kind of hung out. Went and, I had to replace my phone, so, old one ran out on me. So, got a new phone, got an Apple phone, iPhone, and an Apple Watch. Apple Watch I got for free, so that was pretty cool to have that bundled in it, and, yeah.
They're gonna know, man. They're gonna know all your health habits.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna know, bro. As if they didn't know before. Let me see.